all, I want to thank everybody for the support on my last post. To be honest, I'm not trying to offend anybody with that. I really don't care about those cartoon characters. I don't care about Pipi, Fifi, or whatever that is. Because, you know, guys, I'm coming from a different country. But my biggest thing is the amount of attention the people or certain people are giving to this subject. When the biggest issue in this world, and is international, is worldwide, is human trafficking, child pornography, and all of those things. Those things break my heart as a mother. That's why, like, I can hold all this message that people send me, all this hate, all of those comments, and like, because it's just creating awareness about this, and it's just all what I want to do. I've been insulted, I've been called so many names, even before I start posting about this subject. People want to hate on me for any reason. I don't know, I just feel like the only thing that I've been wanting to do is just create awareness to this subject. And you know what? If hate is what I'm going to get by talking about these subjects, I'm going to do it. Because someone have to. And also for these people calling me that I belong to this QAnon shit. Like, look, I don't even know what that thing is. You know, I've been hearing it and I really don't care. I don't belong to any group. I will always support an idea. I will always support those who stand up for human trafficking, child trafficking, pedophilia, and all of those subjects related to like saving all the children's. But the fact that they're trying to call it conspiracy is absurd and it's ridiculous.